गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर 1 फ्रॉम क्लास 9 नंबर सिस्टम. ओके, एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस द बेसिक थिंग्स इन द लास्ट वीडियो, इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो. तो दिस इज माय सेकंड वीडियो रिगार्डिंग द एक्सरसाइज 1.1 राइट. हाउ टू फाइंड आउट वन और मोर रेशनल नंबर्स बिटवीन टू गिवन रेशनल नंबर्स. That means if two rational numbers are given to us, then how we can find out one or more rational number between them. So there are number of methods. We will discuss them one by one. Right? For example, if two numbers are given to us, number A and number B, then what we are going to do? And we want to find out the numbers, rational number between them. Okay? You got it, everyone? The rational numbers are given and we want to find out between them the rational numbers. A and B are rational numbers. So what we will do? We will add them and divide by 2. A plus B upon 2. For example, suppose the number is 2 and 3 and we want to find out two numbers between them. So what we will do? We will add them. 2 plus 3 divide by 2. This is 5 upon 2. This is 2.5. So we can see here 2.5 and 3. What about 2.5? 2.5 is greater than 2 and less than 3. It lies between 2 and 3. Further, again we want to find out more numbers. Then we can repeat the same method. 2 plus 2.5 divided by 2 and 2.5 plus 3 divided by 2. Right or not? And we can do it. Okay? Note it down, everyone. Then we will discuss the second method. Okay, now suppose we take the another example. The number is 1 by 5 and 7 by 5. Numbers are given in fractional form. Whenever the numbers are given in fractional form, then what we are going to do? We will see firstly their denominators are same or not. If their denominators are same, then it's okay. So we can see now their denominators are already same. 1 upon 5 and 7 upon 5. Then directly we can write the numbers between them. How we can write? This is 2 upon 5, 3 upon 5, 4 upon 5, 5 upon 5, 6 upon 5. Right? Many numbers we can write between them. Okay? So this is the first thing. When the numbers are given in fractional form and their denominators are already same. Right? Got it? Note it down, everyone. Okay, suppose now the fractions are given to us. 1 upon 2 and second one is suppose 3 upon 5. So what we observe here? Their denominators are different. First one, its denominator is 2 and second one, its denominator is 5. And the question is find out 5 numbers between them. Find out 5 numbers between them. Right? One is 1 upon 2 and 3 upon 5. So first and foremost, what we are going to do? Firstly, we will make their denominator same. How we can make their denominator same? One is 1 upon 2. Then we will multiply by 5 in the first number, in numerator and in denominator. Second one is 3 upon 5. We will multiply by 2. Okay, 5 ban ja 5, 2 5 ja 10, 3 2 ja 6 and 5 2 ja 10. Okay, so why we have done this? Because of we want to make their denominators same. Whenever the denominators are different, then we will do the cross multiple by their denominator values in the numbers. 5 by in this number and 2 by in this number. So 1 by 2, 5. Multiple in numerator and 5 multiple in denominator. Then 5 ban ja 5, 5 upon 10. This becomes 6 upon 10. And how many numbers we want to find out? 5 numbers. Then what we will do? 5 plus 1, 6. We want to find out 5 numbers. Then 5 plus 1, 6. We want to find out 7 numbers. Then 7 plus 1, 8. By this number we will multiply again. In numerator and in denominator. So 6 we are going to multiply by 6 in numerator and in denominator. You got it everyone? Okay? हमको दोनों numbers के बीच में 5 numbers निकालने हैं, तो 5 plus 1 6 का multiple करेंगे दोनों numbers में. हमको 7 number निकालने हैं, तो 7 plus 1 8, 8 का multiple करेंगे दोनों numbers में. तो 6 into 6 into 10 into 6. Right? What we observe here? This 5, 6 are 30 upon 60. What about this 6, 6 are 36 upon 60. Between 30 and 36, we can write numbers 31 upon 60, 32 upon 60, 33 upon 60, 34 upon 60, 35 upon 60. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? Got it, everyone? Now you can do 1.1. Correct? Thank you, everyone.